good.
Boy, this guy just plays with a love of the game. You can see it, how he prepares, his work ethic, the way he interacts with his teammates. When he hits the floor, it is all basketball.